Welcome to Worship Live. It's Tuesday, April 6th, and we're celebrating the resurrection. We're going to continue right on through the week.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. Today is National Coffee Cake Day, probably one of my favorite days.
That's good.
You know, I was thinking, when you coffee cake, there's some great coffee cake down at that. Oh, that's closed. But what's, you know, those tasty cake ones and the little cellophane bags? Those are really good, as ridiculous as that sounds.
Yeah, well, a lot of people, we grew up, that's all we had was tasty cakes in Philadelphia. So we weren't sophisticated like the
tasty cakes.
Binghamton people.
That's right.
And today is also National No Housework Day.
Oh,
that
I
should
like
make
that.
A lot of people happy.
That sounds good.
I'm not going to even touch that one.
I'm not going to do any.
And I was thinking about Deb Devitt this morning. She opened up a free library.
Yes.
But today is National Bookmobile Day. It's also National Walking Day, so you should get out and take a walk.
I'm going to get out and take a walk. Because right now we're in Georgia, and it's probably warm and sunny.
We're all here, but we're not here, and you're in Georgia. So I am really confused.
I know.
But, you know,
I
had a 90-year-old friend that used to make announcements at Sandy Cove, and he always used to say, I get up every morning religiously at 7 a.m. and I walk around the block 10 times a day, and then I push the block under the bed and go back and take a nap.
That's right.
So that's awesome.
All right, what are you gonna sing?
We're gonna start off celebrating the resurrection again, and we're gonna sing "Was It a Morning Like This." Was it a morning like this when the sun still hid from Jerusalem and Mary rose from her bed to tend the Lord she thought was dead? Was it a morning like this when Mary walked down from Jerusalem and two angels stood at the tomb? Did the grass sing? Did the earth rejoice to feel you again? Over and over, like a trumpet underground, did the earth seem to pound? He is risen. Over and over, in a never-ending round, he is risen. Alleluia, alleluia. Was it a morning like this when Peter and John ran from Jerusalem? And as they raced toward the tomb, beneath their feet was there a tomb? Did the grass sing? Did the earth rejoice to fill you again? Trumpet underground, did the earth seem to pound? He is risen. Over and over in a never-ending round, he is risen. Alleluia, alleluia. Was it a morning like this when my Lord looked down on Jerusalem? He is risen, alleluia.
piano's close to the stage. It makes me a little nervous walking around there. But well, I wasn't sure how far I had to go, so I just came this way.
Good.
When Mary came to find the tomb of Jesus, the stone was moved, the Lord had gone away. The angel said, "Fear not, the Lord is risen. Don't see living here among the grave. Gone, the stone is rolled back, gone, the tomb is empty, gone, to sit at the Father's side. Gone, over death.
Is very confusing because the calendar is like different. So tomorrow is Wednesday and we have our homeschool event. What's happening?
Yes, we do. We have the homeschool event and that is here at Keswick. We start at 10 o'clock in the morning and there are classes all day long. Parents sign up their kids and they can take whatever classes they want to. So they kind of design their day. We have lunch together here. We put tablecloths on the floor, and the families and the groups sit together, and we can social distance that way. And then it can easily be cleaned up because there's gym classes going on in here. And we have a speaker that comes in, and so we have a chapel service. We do a little worship together, and it's just a great fellowship time. It's wonderful to listen to all the kids.
It's fun to have kids here.
It is. Great to have family.
So if you'd like to get information about that, you can go on our website, www.americaskeswick.org. There's also a Facebook page. I think it's called America's Keswick Co-op, K-O-O-P. So check it out. We'd love to have you join us. And then Men's Fellowship Night is Thursday night. We're not doing Girl Talk till the next week. I'm confused. But we're excited that Pastor Sam Sutter is going to be sharing God's Word with us. We're going to have a great meal, wonderful worship. And obviously Pastor Sam, who grew up on summer staff, is a pastor in a church in North Jersey, New York, wherever he is. It's really good. He's a great communicator. Our food is really much better, I'm sorry, than Girl Talk. Just so you know.
It's just that there's more of it.
There's just more of it.
Yes, I understand.
But we need you to make a reservation so that we have enough food for you. So if you'll call 1-800-453-7942, make your reservation. This afternoon at 2:30, Lynn Wilson continues her Bible study for women called Hope for Today. And again, we appreciate you engaging with us Monday through Friday at Worship Live at 1:30. So some of you are going to go take a nap. So enjoy. The rest of you will see tomorrow right here at 1:30. God bless.